Well, new at 10, the Diocese of El Paso says it's going to make an important announcement regarding a new initiative. The organization will hold a press conference tomorrow at 10 in the morning. It's unclear what church leaders will be discussing, but KTSM 9 News will be at the press conference tomorrow and have an update during our newscast tomorrow.